the last month I've been trying to relearn how to play the fiddle because my technique was and is very bad. So I'm doing the Mark O'Connor Book One currently. This is one of the tunes there. You know, it's like using folk music in a somewhat way to learn classical techniques. So the written versions are stiff sounding, square sounding, but of course after you learn it you can vary it. So what I'm doing here is I'm going to play the book version with a metronome, which helps a lot. And then I'm going to play the harmony part, which is, they offer a version of the harmony in the book one for the teacher to play along, but I'm going to play along to a gal on YouTube. Look at that fine grip. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Ashley's going to play the book version. I'm going to play the A harmony.